Well, Rocky's food is frozen. Yeah, I guess what I'll do is I'll give him this and he can lick it like a meatsicle, I guess. I don't know. That's all I can do. It's frozen solid. Anyway, that's what's going on here. I know it's frozen, Rocky. I can't do anything about it. I'm sorry. If we leave it out here, maybe with the heater on, it'll thaw out. I don't know, but it's still below zero in here, so I don't know. Anyway, had his bowl out here and everything, was getting ready to feed him, but that ain't happening now. Okay, all right, that's where we at. Let's go outside here and see where we're going now. Okay. Okay, that's it. Wow. See, I can't even close this door anymore. Yeah, there we go. If you pull hard enough on it, it'll sort of kind of close, although not completely. Okay. I'm sorry, Rocky. I want to feed you some wet food, but unfortunately, that's what we've got. So, I don't know. My chicken breasts that were in here froze, too. They're frozen solid. Yeah. You know what I'll do? Once I eat my dinner, I'll take the frying pan out and I'll put your food in the frying pan and I'll heat it up for you, okay? That's what I'll do for you. You're gonna have to wait though, okay? I know it sucks, doesn't it? Winter's no fun. Alright. Well, that's where we're doing. That's what we're doing or where we're at or whatever. Talk to you all later.